Hello, apa kabar anda semua di sana? How is everybody? I hope all of you all are well, fine, beautiful, secure, eat healthy and stay fabulous all the time. Awak saya harapkan anda sihat, walafiat, makan makanan yang sihat dan juga enjoy dalam dunia ini. Selagi awak boleh enjoy, awak enjoy lah. Selagi awak boleh cekik, awak cekik lah tapi jangan juga lupakan macam-macam juga Alright, so hari ini adalah kepada teman saya, Kak Ju Naina Jumari. Terima kasih Kak Ju kerana memberi saya keperluan yang seronok untuk mencuba nasi Mandy. Thank you to Madam Ju Naina Jumari for giving me an opportunity to try this Mandy rice and Madam Miss Madam lah Madam Ju Naina is a very famous actress in Singapore. Dia adalah pelakon wanita di Singapura yang amat talented talented orang Melayu cakap apa kadang-kadang ni stuck lah kepala otak ni Okay, dan sekarang telah membuatkan resepi nasi Mandy. Ni dah buka dah try nasi Mandy. This is Mandy rice. It's very very nice. It's by Balkis .com.sg. It's called Balkis Gourmet Ready to Go. Semua dah siap dengan cara dia yang agak ringkas sekali. It's easy when you go travelling. You got hard for you to find halal food in some other places. You can just bring a small pot or you can buy a cheap cooking rice pot and you can make your own food but this is not the only one. Ini bukan saja, dia ada macam-macam lagi barang untuk anda try. Okay, so come along with me. Mari ikut saya. Saya tunjukkan anda macam mana nak bikinkan nasi Mandy ni. How to make Mandy rice in the easiest and simplest way. Okay, first we soak the rice. Kita rendam beras ni dulu, kita cuci dan kita rendam for 15 minutes to 15 minit we soak, wash and soak the rice for 15 minutes. Okay, just put it aside. Taruh ke tepi dulu. In a pot, dalam rice cooker awak taruh air. You put in the water for about 700 ml 700 ml. Here's a Mandy paste paste Mandy, amber Mandy kat Junaina. Put in the paste into the water masukkan rencah ni kat dalam air Put all of this inside the rice cooker. Masukkan dalam rice cooker ni semua When you put in the paste, bila kita masukkan rempah ni when you put in the paste, the smell is already so good, alright? Bau dia pula sedap. I put the whole chicken, saya masukkan satu ekor ayam Put this is good for 6 person. You can put about if your chicken is quite big, the injection one you put less lah. Okay, put about 1 2 3 4 5 6. I put one whole chicken inside. Okay, when it boil, dia akan kecut when it boil, it will of course it will shrink down, alright? So cook cook to until it boil Dari kita masak sampai dia mendidih After about 15 minutes, wah dah mendidih, it's boiling the chicken, alright. So once it's boiling, okay, put in the rice, masukkan beras yang telah dibuang air ni. You already throw the water, right? Get rid of the water. So pour in all the rice, and you stir a little bit. Okay, you can have a party. You already dah boleh party and then let it cook. So if you're interested in this nasi Mandy or Mandy rice, you can always PM me, inbox me, and I let you know how to do this process, how to pay, and how much is the cost and everything. Okay? Okay, kepada anda semua yang mana nak order nasi Mandy ni oleh Balkis Gourmet to Go, awak boleh order daripada saya. Saya akan post kepada awak. I will do the posting and postage to your home delivery. You don't have to go anywhere. Awak tak payah nak pergi mana-mana. Awak duduk je kat rumah. Awak cuma transfer dan saya akan hantarkan kepada anda di dalam mailbox anda. It will can send to you in your mailbox. Currently, I'm only doing here in Singapore. In Malaysia is coming soon, but I will let you know when and how to do it in Malaysia. Buat sementara ni di Malaysia belum lagi, tapi tengah proses macam mana nak buat di Malaysia. Kalau anda semua nak order kat Malaysia, macam mana nak proses macam gitu, okay? Buat sementara sekarang hanya di Singapore. For now, we do in Singapore, we do the delivery in Singapore only, okay? Alright. Panggilan malaikat sesi cikgu menyekik dan manggil It's ready to cook. It's ready cook. Oh wow, the smell, bina bau ni lah, harum. Aduh, Kak Junaina, oi, it looks so gorgeous. This one just cook, so it depends on what kind of rice pot you use. My one quite long, so it looks so fabulous and nice. And it's time for sesi cikgu menyekik, okay? I'll cover this for another 2-3 minutes, alright? There we go. This is so good. Smells so good. The chicken all penuh. Nasi mandi ayam. Okay, bersama kurma daging This is chicken mandi rice. Mandi rice with chicken. And this is my beef kurma. Oh wow, very Arabian today. Selamat kembali kepada sesi cikgu menyekik makan-makan eating session time. Wow, tu dia Mandi rice nasi Mandi oleh Kak Junaina Jumari. Amboy, berjari jemari Kita nak try sekarang untuk masanya sesi cikgu menyekik. Is the session of the eating session time. These two dish go perfectly beautiful because it's very very the Arabian ala-ala Arab and of course I have the balance of my coriander leaf. I love to make the coriander leaf like a salad. I'm telling you, this is fabulous. Memang sedap Okay, jadi kita bismillah dulu. Very hot, baru masak ni. Alamak, nasi sikit. Okay. Plus this. That. Fabulous. Wow, kemain sedap lagi Kak Junaina. For those Muslim that have a hard time to, you know, find food in overseas, you can do this this way. This method, the brown is, the rice is brown in color. Nasi dia berwarna coklat Kena dengan lauk kurma ni, goes along with the beef kurma perfectly If you have guests, you can do this like 3 or 4 guests, you can do this dish. It's fabulous. When you come back from work, you have guests to come. Ada tamu nak datang bila awak balik kerja. Terus masak Mandi rice memang senang. It's very easy, it's very simple. I think one packet is about $10. I don't know, 10, 12, I don't know, something like that, okay? I love it to have with my chili padi. You can eat this with salsa Salsa chili, she taught me how to do, but today I got no time lah. Is very nice. You all should try. I will list out the number here later. Whoever come back to Singapore, you can buy a few packet and bring back. It's very cheap lah. Okay, everybody can buy this one. It come with the rice and everything, so super easy. Dia datang dengan beras sekali ya, semua ya. Pek, pek, pek. Go fly, fly to another country and bring a small pot and just cook. This one is based on one chicken eh. Kurma daging ni benar-benar sedap. Aduh, tak tahu macam mana cakap. I don't know how to explain about this beef kurma. This beef kurma is fabulous to the max. Hmm. Hmm. So let me enjoy my food. My rice is also almost finishing. I hope to see you again next time on Masak Apa Masak My Style. Mom, okay? Take care, bye.
Hai, sekarang saya nak tunjukkan cara masak rempah Mandy ni. Untuk 6 orang boleh makan ni. So dalamnya ni dah ada rempah dia sekali. Beras, okay. Ini rempah dia. Senang aja. Dalam air ni kita didihkan, masukkan aja beras. Masukkan rempah semua dalam 700 ml air. Lepas tu taruhkan sekali ayam. Masukkan sekali ayam. Ayam. Okey. Lepas tu dah. Kita tutuplah, tunggu sampai mendidih. Ha, sekarang ni dia paste dan ayam dah mendidih. Kita masukkan beras yang tadi kita dah rendam 15 minit. Dan ini sos eh. Ha, kita masukkan. Jadi kita tunggulah sampai dia masak. Nanti saya akan tunjukkan lagi lepas dia masak eh. Sekejap tak sampai 1 jam dah masak semua. Okey. Dan bersama salsa. Dahlah, senang aja, sekejap aja. Dahlah, nak makan mana sudu? Nak makan.